What a large tree. Ambushed. Stay alert. Rife with spots where useful materials may hide. There may be monsters about. This road leads to the capital. I'm on my way! They're a slippery target!
Fire is beaten!
It isn't like the open space is about to reach out and take you.
Wolves hunt in packs!
Waterfall. Mind the depth of the water arisen.
hunt in packs.
Is closer than I'd imagined. Hold on.
Please don't overdo it. Don't worry. I am here. A craftsman must know his tools. A warrior, his weapons.
There's a land rife with spots where useful materials may hide.
I trust you rested well, given the hour. The Arisen arose late this day, eh?
We make for the capital, men. Like as not, the cart will draw beasts along the way. Stay vigilant, but fear not. We walk with the Arisen, slayer of Hydras.
I've learned what to do in this... West.
Let us go!
Quite the grand structure. A waycastle, perhaps.
Protect the cart!
Goblins come! Careful! A goblin!
Take no chance! Cut them down on sight!
Stay in the cart's side!
Ransorum stands beyond this waycastle.
This pass is a nest for every manner of foul beast, Sir Arisen. No man can say from where they will strike. Pray,
what both ground and sky distress. fiend with a woman's
They come from above. Ready yourselves.
No surprise, of course, that many a bandit lurks here as well.
Fiend with a woman's form!
Stay vigilant. There's yet a ways to go.
The means to shoot it down.
All tests on the road to its back sword and pass it to someone's back.
Keep close, Arisen. The Duke will have no use.
Keep watch for falling rocks on the path ahead, Captain. A bird burst.
Strike when it alights!
I have it! Now, my fire is yours!
Strength in numbers, Arisen.
We have triumphed.
Stay at the cart's side. A fiend with a woman's form.
I'll provoke it.
The path diverges.
I'll set its wings ablaze. I have it.
Looks interesting.
A cloud of unease hangs over the land these days.
A fiend with a
strike when it alights!
Fire! Lend thy kiss! Behind us! Stand clear!
I have it! Do not get trapped! Did it!
We have triumphed.
Don't stop! We're exposed here!
A fiend with a woman's form!
an eye turned to the shadows. A fiend with a woman's force!
There, Master! Wolves! No! They hold the advantage! The advantage is ours. Leave it to me.
It is treacherously steep.
What sort of place is Brandsword? I am eager to see it.
Careful! A goblin!
Open the gates.
There, goblins.
This far safely. Stay vigilant to your Grand Soren's gate.
You best be careful.
Now, my father!
fire is yours!
We have triumphed.
Keep an eye turned to the shadows.
They're ahead! Grand Sorin is in sight!
We
are nearly there, men. Now march!
The captain is in sight.
Get him!
We've near arrived!
Armed rogues! Attacks!
Land rife with spots where useful materials may hide. Seems all roads lead to Grand Sorin.
Men no longer. It would be a mercy to destroy them.
They have to go back.
Does not seem to be. Certainly no pawn.
That stench repulsive. I'm coming, Arisen.
An imposing structure. They appear to have.
Sure. We have triumphed. We share these roads with traveling peddlers, guardsmen, and other folk.
Sorin, capital of Grancis. Shall we enter, Arisen?
We've arrived. Well done, men. A Hydra's head is a fine prize. His grace will be pleased with the Corps' work. Walk proud through these streets, men. We are heroes to the people of Grand Sorin.
Good. Rest up, men.
This...
I'll make for the castle directly to offer my report to his grace. I'll have word sent for you, friend. Pray, sojourn in the capital a while. To the castle, men! Step lively!
Ah, fortune smiles upon me. Well met, Sir Arisen. I am called Mason, If it please you. Now you're come to the capital a conquering hero, you'll be needing aught to do, eh? My word to you, begin with the pawns. Inquire about them here in Grand Soret. Their kinds woven tight into the fate of the Arisen. If you know your destiny, know them.
I've learned what to do in this quest.
Forgive me, I spoke poorly. I pray, allow. I am Asalam, and this is my inn, though we deal in a number of trades here. I hope this is the first of many visits, sir. I am at your service. Oh, you wish to learn of the Pawn Legion? Then the shortest path to the answers you seek leads west from here. There you'll find Gran Soren's Pawn Guild. It is a gathering place for their kind. Just tell the sentries you have business with the guild. They'll let you past. Have your pick, any you like. What will it be today? What will it be today? Have your pick. What will it be today? What will it be today? Have your pick. Come again soon.
Where is this guild for pawns?
Well, hello. How good to see you again. You remember me, yes? Madeline? Yes? You'll find naught but the finest wear. find, not for... Find not what the... Thank you very much.
Ah, Seyfried. They call him the Elysian. A name I hear far too oft these days. Well, keep the man in mind. I've business with him myself.
I hear tell you're the Arisen. Make a habit of coming by, sir, and I shall take all the time. Take all the time. Do come again.
These days, a good weapon's a need, a masterwork. Masterworks all, you can't go. Wrong. Masterworks all, you can't go wrong. Masterworks all.
We are in Wicked. It is our prey. Have your pick. Any you like. What will it be today? Will it be today? Have your pick. Can you come again soon?
This must be an alehouse.
Hail, traveler! Come from the capital with Pog. Aye, well, you're not alone in that, friend. The dragon. Say, have you chanced upon the falls near the encampment? Full of old ruins, too. I walked in a few paces once. My nerve left me past that, though it grieves me to imagine all the treasure I missed. If you have the metal and the ink, perhaps you...
Welcome to Arsmith's...
Many's the person comes to drink here.
Patrons oft post work notices in the alehouse.
Welcome. The Arisen, is it? Devon, if it. With the... What will it be today, hmm? What will it be today? Come again soon.
Hello. Can I help you? Then I bid you farewell.
How's a day fine?
Hello, can I help you? Then I bid you farewell.
This place holds its share of shadows.
They say the pond lies in the craftsman's quarter.
Is there aught I may assist you with?
I wonder if there are rarities from abroad.
Is there aught I may assist?
Hear ye, hear ye! The Duke's brave enlistment corps has dispatched the foul Hydra! Hello, Flavian the Crier at your service. You have need. Hear the tingling tale of the brave Sir Mercedes.
If you would know more of we pawns, make for the pawn guild.
I'm near certain the...
State your business. The pawn guild, is it? All right. Through here and to the left. Just don't make a nuisance of yourself, eh?
Guild stands ahead. It is a gathering place for my kind.
Might we ask the locals of the Pawn Guild?
If we want information, we'll have to ask...
Merciful Maker, please. Sir, I know it is not a matter fit to thrust upon a passing stranger, but please, I ask only that you listen and thank you, sir. This child is... It is my son. Was my son. His heart stopped not a few hours past. Always weak, his sweet heart, since he was but a babe. I had long known he would not live long. But to see it, to watch him slip from my grasp, fain to try any means that I might to bring him back, and anything to bring him back to me. I know it for madness. Here. The first of those stones, I bought from a merchant my son and I passed in our travels. He spoke of a powerful magic within it. Gather rocks such as this together, he said, and even the dead shall wake. Not that I am one to blindly believe in such tales, mind. Yet still, I thought there no harm in trying. And so I searched. But by the time I found a second, the whole pursuit rang hollow. It is a vain hope to seek immortality in such trinkets, I know. I felt a fool for having e'er believed it. In my son's condition grew worse. Some claimed the stones came from beyond the rift. Others cautioned that all hope of revival dies when corruption begins to take the body. Another says the stone's power to call back the dead relies upon the strength of the wielder. If that is true, there's little... But perhaps in the hands of one's... No. Forgive me, sir. I fear I am well mad.
Blades to temper, may at times of warming up.
Greetings, traveler. Whence are you come?
They maybe ought to learn it.
Hello. Can I help you? Then I bid you farewell. So quiet.
Talk to me later.
Hello. Can I help you? Then I bid you farewell.
So this is the Pawn Guild. You can summon pawns as necessity demands here at the Pawn Guild.
Welcome, Arisen. We have awaited your coming. This pawn is called Barnaby. I tend to the affairs of the Pawn Guild. The guild serves as a place of rest for pawns, and as the gate to the Everfall. The Everfall lies beneath Grand Sorin. It is a place of great importance to our kind. But for now, let us rejoice in the coming of the Arisen. The light that guides the Legion.
I feel more familiar with... this quest now.
This is a place quite restful to my kind.
It grieves me to burden you, weary from the road as you must be, but I fear trouble brews. I would beg your assistance in this matter, Arisen, if it please you. You have my thanks. Beyond lies the Everfall, an ancient place that sleeps beneath Grand Sorin's stones. We pawns have long served as keepers of the entrance to this place, but since the dragon's coming, a strange aura has filled the Everfall.
A
presence. If it be some omen of evil to come, we cannot allow it to go unchecked. I ask that you seek out the cause of the change, or some proof of what's happened. The Everfall is a place unique unto itself. This is not a simple task, nor a favor I ask lightly. Which is why I ask you, Arisen. Please, lend us your aid.
Naught we could find would surprise me, given where we are.
None would believe Grand Sorin held such a place beneath it.